Anna.
Hi, I'm Tamira.
And we're from year 7, New Orleans. So this is our model. It's called eyeglasses.
The glasses that can be like normal glasses or sunglasses. They can take pictures and videos, and you can customize them yourself.
So how it works. Eyeglasses are glasses that take photographs and videos of what you see. They take up to 200 videos and 1,000 pictures. Then after your memory is full, you download them to your device, and it comes free with the eyeglasses pack, and when you have the cables, it's like this cable thing. So when you download them to your device, you don't need the cable when you're taking photos and videos. And when it's sunny, the eyeglasses automatically turn into sunglasses. And you can customize your own online or in any store.
If you want to listen to music, you can attach a piece to this bit right here. So you can listen to music, you can download music. You can add a light next to the flash in the camera, and you can change the color of the light to any color you want. And you can put a Find My Eyeglasses app on your phone, so if you lose them, you can track them down.
And so here, you can customize this part. This is the flash and the button to take pictures and videos. You can customize the bridge also. And here come lights that you can put in additional options.
So let's say we wanted to take a picture of something, but we didn't have a camera. So we decided, like, lots of people would bring their glasses with them, more often they would bring a camera. So if you attach a camera to your glasses, it would be more easy to remember.
Have you ever wanted to take a picture of something amazing but you don't have a camera? Or wanted to listen to music but you need headphones? Maybe you have lost your glasses, or you just want to look epically cool. Well, now you can. Eyeglasses are glasses which have camera, music, and Find My Glasses app. They're only $250.99. Also include lights.
They also include lights. This is not a product of Apple.